Here we go. One, two, one, two, three. Let me tell you of a sailor, Harry Bridges is his name. An honest union leader that the bosses tried to frame. He left home in Australia to sail the seas around. Sailed across the ocean, come to Frisco town. There was only a company union, and then the bosses had their way. Us workers had to stand in line for a lousy buck a day. When up spoke Harry Bridges, said us workers must get wise. Our wives and kids will starve to death if we don't get organized. Oh, the FBI is worried and the bosses, they are scared. They can't deport 6 million men, they know. And we're not gonna let them send Harry over the seas. Fight for Harry Bridges and we'll build the CIO. We built a big bonfire around the mats and lines that night. We threw their Fink books in it and we said we're gonna fight. You've got to pay a living wage or we're gonna take a walk. We told it to the bosses, but the bosses wouldn't talk. We said there's only one way left to get that contract signed. And all around the waterfront we threw our picket line. They called it Bloody Thursday, the 5th day of July. 100 men were wounded and 2 were left to die. Oh, the FBI is worried and the bosses, they are scared. They can't deport 6 million men, they know. And we're not gonna let them send Harry over the seas. We'll fight for Harry Bridges and we'll build the CIO. Now that was 7 years ago, and in the time since then, Harry's organized thousands more and made them union men. We've got to try to bribe him, the shipping bosses said. And if he won't accept a bribe, we'll say that he's a red. The bosses brought a trial to deport him overseas. But the judge said, he's an honest man, I've got to set him free. So they brought another trial, and to frame him was the plan. But along with Harry Bridges stands every working man. Oh, the FBI is worried, and the bosses, they are scared. They can't deport 6 million men, they know. And we're not gonna let them send Harry over the seas. Fight for Harry Bridges and we'll build the CIO. Oh, the FBI is worried and the bosses, they are scared. They can't deport 6 million men.